Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world. Whenever you're watching this YouTube video, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel. For the newcomers, my name is Zidi. Yes, the video is a little bit later today, but it's because I went to bed a little bit later today. There was a really cool crypto meetup here in Playa del Carmen, and I met a lot of amazing crypto people. And then you drink a little bit, and then you wake up a little bit later. But I have some short announcements about Bitcoin, just a short TA video to show you why you shouldn't be freaking out, but just zooming out a little bit on the charts. But check the charts till the end. It will be short but powerful. Here we go. Bam. Over there. That is the first chart over here. This is the 4-hour chart. We always keep track on the 4-hour chart. Why? Because the BAM is used often by people that trade the 4-hour chart. Why? Because then they don't need to be stuck at the computer all the time. Yesterday I told you guys, we have the long flag. We are waiting for a candle close above the yellow stepping line. We didn't close above it. You see, we stayed below it. And you can see this all stay yellow and bluish. The BAM BAM did cross over there, but it directly went down again. So that is not multiple confirmations of a long. We need a candle closing above the yellow stepping line. We need green hills. We need the BAM BAM crossing on top. That would be the long. So the BAM did call the short. That one we took already. Now we are waiting to enter the long on the 4-hour chart, guys. If we look at the day chart, just zooming out a little bit, this was the first run, you know, to the 64K. Here, this was when we made a new all-time high. My face is okay. Over here, and now we are finding support again on the yellow line, which is 58,650, and that is the line that we were fighting before in this whole area over here where the circle is. There we were fighting it. You see, fighting it. And bam, we lost control over there. Here we broke it. Now we coming back to reset. We broke it again. We come back to the retest. We should be going up, in my opinion, back to the 64K level and maybe even higher. If we don't do that, yes, we could come down to this line over here and retest that. That's around the $54,000. That is then this trend line that we should find support on, in my opinion. But again, I believe we will be going a little bit sideways before we pump up again. Look at this area over here. You know, there's also a little bit sideways, and then we come pull back, and then bam, we go up. Maybe we are making this sideways and we have that small pullback, and bam, then we go up. Nobody knows for sure, but for me, I'm not freaking out. And why am I not freaking out? Because there is also the week chart. Bam, over here. And this week chart, you see, for example, the yellow line, that was the 2017 line. That is how 2017 went for Bitcoin. So at the moment, we are kind of following that yellow line. Look, this is from 5th of July. This yellow line completely moved the same as the Bitcoin price is moving now, except for this peak. And now we are having this bottom. So, of course, I'm not saying that this bull run will be the same as 2017. And yes, it could be a little bit wider. You know, it maybe we even, for example, go a little bit slower like this. But till now, we are on track. And if you zoom into the day chart again on this yellow line, just to show you, this is the day chart. Now, every candle is a day. So look how beautifully almost this is completely in line with everything we have been doing. And look this top over here. Look now, this bottom exactly being on the midline of that logarithmic growth curve. We are pulling back exactly to the midline of the logarithmic growth curve, just like the 2017 line did. After this last dump in 2017, the Bitcoin price went up tremendously. Bam, all the way up to 20K. Now we can even go to 140K. So don't freak out, zoom out. Still red, which is really positive. Bottoming out, which is also positive. That will mean that we can turn around. Over here, still around that midline. If you take a line over this, like that a little bit, then 1 second, like that. You can see it's an upward line, so we can go up some more. I'm very positive, guys. Bam, if you want to trade all of this because of using the Bambam indicator, then use these links to sign up to Bybit. You get a $3,500 bonus. Also Prime HBT, I think at the moment has a $1,750 bonus. Femex, $1,200 bonus. Take those bonuses. Go to the website, thebitcoinfamily.com. There you will find all the products, the indicator packages. You can find the packages just by scrolling down, and you can sign up by following the steps that you need to follow when you sign up for those packages. Bam, short but powerful. Like I said, 5 minutes. You can see the sky is blue. I need to zoom out a little bit, drink some fresh juice, have a healthy breakfast to rebounce from that Bitcoin, from that Bacardi dip. Let's say it like that. I hope you really enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, give it a thumbs up, share with some friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment. What do you think about these charts? What do you think about the Bambam indicator? What do you think about Bitcoin and the future of Bitcoin? Let me know down below in the comments. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up and see you tomorrow again.